I got a question the other day from an owner. They said, listen, why the bank offered me a modification. Why shouldn't I take advantage of modifying the loan on my property rather than doing a short sale? The answer to that is, first of all, if you owe more on the property than it's worth, and it is an investment or a second home, and you have no emotional attachment to it, why in the world would you want to modify the terms of the loan but still owe all the money, more on it than it's worth? Wouldn't you rather do a short sale, which is always a principal write-down, because when they sell the property, they will write off the deficiency and you will end up walking away owing nothing. Now, of course, with second mortgages or home equity lines of credit, that may be something else, but with first mortgages, in almost every case, this is what happens. Now, if it's a principal residence and there is some emotional attachment to it, like, you know, your kids like the school that they go to, or you know, you've been there for 30 years and you love the property, maybe you don't care that you owe $300,000 on a property that's worth $225,000. In that case, you may want to modify the loan to get the terms that you need so that you can stay in the property.